Daryl de la Cruz was just a 16-year-old high school kid in 2011 when he started pushing for the extension of the Skytrain from Surrey to Langley in Greater Vancouver. It has been an incredible journey for de la Cruz, whose clear messaging about the benefits of the elevated rapid transit enabled him to counter the arguments of politicians and light rail transit proponents. The Skytrain versus light rail transit debate even became an election issue in Surrey and Langley in 2018.
What we put on the line is that Skytrain is a better solution. It's more financially viable in terms of the total business case, the cost benefits. I think the support skyrocketed from there.
10 years later, all levels of government, from municipal to city to provincial to the federal, have come on board de la Cruz's Skytrain. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau says Ottawa will provide $1.3 billion to build a 16-kilometer-long Skytrain extension that will connect the city of Langley to Surrey to downtown Vancouver. It will add 8 more stations, 3 bus exchanges, and 30 Skytrain cars.
Nobody likes to be stuck in traffic when you could be home with your kids. This will cut commute times and make your lives easier. That means spending more time doing the things you love.
We're excited. The federal funding commitment was the last step. It essentially represents the conclusion of our advocacy.
BC Premier John Horgan says the elevated extension is a greener alternative that will help the environment.
What that means is we're going to be getting people out of cars, we're going to be reducing our greenhouse gas implications, and that is also good news, not just for us today, but for generations to come.
De la Cruz, whose Skytrain advocacy earned him an award as one of Surrey's top 25 under 25 when he was just 16 years old, notes that an efficient transit system in North America will make people less dependent on cars. Now that he has achieved his dream, de la Cruz is not quite ready to get off his top and may continue to lobby for the transit needs of growing cities by the Fraser River.
I think this is a great experience and it could contribute to that, absolutely. I mean, transit in particular.
The Skytrain extension project will take 4 years to complete. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News.